climber up there. What's that up there?
I saw some of the places you'd been. The new settlers have no appreciation of craft. They'd already piled your work in a ditch. But I knew the signs to look for. The scrabble in the dirt, those surprised splashes. And I did tell you we'd meet again.
Nil. Still hunting bandits?
Oh, yes. I've been sharpening my blade, anticipating the scent of the fight. Don't get me wrong, these scum are odorous. A little panic and desperation really sets it off, though. Like an incense.
So, what's your knife called?
Why would someone name a knife?
So much for small talk.
Are you ready?
Just don't think this means I enjoy it.
Don't worry. We'll take your secret to their graves.
They've set up an alarm. Don't want them to use it.
What was that?
You hear that? Huh?
Keep this quiet. There.
Lucky that the Nora was there to protect the Sun King. What on earth were the Vanguard doing?
That crazy Asaram.
Remember how the blood pounded in your ears? They'll ring later, in the calm. It's a call to arms, from your inner desires.
Or a cry for help.
I wouldn't fight it.
I can tell. So you used to be a soldier. You fought for the Karja?
Oh, for them, against them. An empire always finds its wars. You can't be picky. The new king of Vod saw things differently. Called an investigation into war crimes. Aren't all wars a crime to someone? Still, I raised my hand and volunteered.
You volunteered to investigate?
No, I volunteered my confession. No sense wasting time with an investigation. I was sent to Sunstone Rock for 2 years. The trade was fair.
What were these things you did, Nil?
Acceptable things, under the circumstances.
Acceptable to who?
I don't make decisions. Let's just say the rules of engagement suited me. But rules are important. A structure. Cage. Otherwise, you know of those places? Lonely places where people once were? Now just a hole cut in the world. Chances are, I was there before.
They sent you to a rock for 2 years? Is this some kind of Karja ritual?
No, no. Sunstone Rock is a prison, south of Meridian, south of the Rain Gatherers. Our new Sun King is a believer in rehabilitation, as am I. In the heat of a stone cell, in the dark, I learned to focus on what was truly important to me.
Have you found a new partner yet?
I thought we were partners.
I have my own roads to follow, Nil.
And they seem to lead back to bandits. That works for me. I'm not suggesting a Karja wedding. I'm never lonely where there's killing to be done.
Time to move on.
A brief encounter for us, but the end for them. They were squalid lives anyway.
Still looking. I need to keep my kit dry.
Thank you. I can hear you. I think.
Might have a man down. I think this one's dead. Is something out there?
Too blasted jumpy.
A bad feeling. I got a dead body over here. Strangled him with his own bowstring, she said. I said, that's not how we need to go.
Anything out there? Blast it! Man down! Hey! Someone just killed one of us!
drink.
Come out, and I'll make it quick. Show yourself, you miserable stuff. You got a stiff over here. I can hear you. Nothing. Come on. Dead. Now what?
More rain. My boots will get damp. Strung up machine parts. An alarm signal.
Wait, what was that? Someone here?
Sleeping Longhorn!
Dealt with the alarm.
Not sure what that was. I got a dead body over here.
There's the prisoners.
Quit pissing around and show yourself.
Let's get you out of there. Hold on. I'll get you out.
Those heads down!